Honey, if it really hurts this bad, you should probably go see a doctor.
The goblin has a well-dimensioned vision.
This